Hey, what's up? Did you know that it's possible to nuke the traitor? All you need is a keyboard, mouse, and PC. What's that? You're a console player. Aww. Head into the game files located at 7 Days to Die, Data, Prefabs, POIs. Choose your least favorite traitor and open that XML file in Notepad. Find this line and change true to false. Save the file and overwrite, but it's always good practice to make a backup before doing this. At this time, if you were to make a new map, traitor protections would be deactivated for all traitors that you changed the files for. If you have an existing save, load up and go to that traitor's compound. The protections will still be active. Open the console with F1 and type chunk reset while you are within the traitor area. This will replace the POI with a new one that has the protections turned off. You'll even get an extra traitor and things might be glitchy, but you can fix all of this by exiting the game and loading back in. And now you can show Traitor Wrecked the love he truly deserves.